I'm going to tell you why you need to immediately sell all of your bikes, because moving forward, you're only going to need one.